Ndewo, senunku, wakoyo, wabota, right here, right now. Na me, your girl, Precious Coca, the one and only. I get better topic when I want to talk. The topic when I want to talk, where they very, very important, they say, na about living condition. Because some people, they here, they work very, 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 very hard. Then they make money. Then they say money go home. Then they build mansion. Then they get business. All those things, what would they say go home? Is they okay? Is they very, very good? But this place, where una day, will be America, where una children day, I beg, make the living condition, they very, very good. Some people living condition, they very, very bad here. They know they eat better food. They know they take care of themselves. They know they even sleep, better sleep. Before you know, they don't get up. Before you know, they don't go. Before you know, they don't come back. Even sometimes, man and woman, they even see their body for over 3 days or 4 days. I bet that can leave a condition in no good. Because all those mansion, what would they build for house? All those things, what would they do for house? Business, what would they do for house? People, what would they help? Make a tell you, they're not today concerned about our health. If you don't get them today, they're not going to even take phone call. You say, ah, sister, how you do? Brother, how you do? They're not going to check on you. So I thank God, beg everybody, living condition here, make una try, make una de live and good, make una de eat better food. We all una there for una house, make it the living condition the day okay. When I mean say it day okay, that means say make una enter house, make una feel good. Not una when they build mansion back home, they do business. This place where una day, it will be like hell. It will be like say, una no de comfy. No, no, they're comfortable. Eh, when are they comfortable for here? What when are they for house here? I take God beg una. Mona try suit una house the way una want. Mo una live. Because that house una they build for Ninja. That business mo una want do for Ninja. You know they there. You they suffer for here. They lavish the money for home. The mansion where you they build. If you do go there, you sleep. Maybe 2 weeks. Even this time, papa, nobody they even sleep for the house where they build. Na hotel, na all of them they sleep. So I beg, this place where we there for America here, make we try fix them very, very well. Make we live better life for here. Make we eat better food. Make we do good to our body. Because now we now they work on. People, what would they take care of back home? They don't know what thing they go on for here. I make a tell una one thing when I no go understand. People where they back home, even if you do plenty thing for them, you know they reach them. You know they satisfy them. Now that one America they call satisfy. You know they satisfy them. You know they reach them. I take God beg una my follow people. This place una dey for America, mo kuna make life comfortable for una. Mo kuna make am comfy for una. Because back home, una no dey dey there the whole time. Now here, now na day, now na children day. I take God beg una. Before una do one for house, make una make sure so una do two for here. I don't see people when they be say even to eat na problem, to sleep na problem, because they think about the business and the mansion where they build for house. All those things, it don't even reach for person to get big high blood pressure. It don't reach to make person sick. I take God beg una, make una try as much as possible, make una do things when the business no go give una stress. Una no want stress, because this life don't really need stress. Una no want stress is no good. I take God beg una. Make una do the little thing what una feel do. Make una no put una hand up there, because una sister A, they build mansion. You two will be B, you won't build mansion. Everybody no be the same with my sister. I beg make una let una live in condition, they're very, very good. This message now for man and woman. I take God beg una. Make una make sure say una live good, una children live good. Make una they eat better food. Make una they get enough rest. Make una they sleep for bed. All those better bed una spend millions of money buy for here. Make una they sleep. Some people not even they sleep for their bed because they push dollar they go. This dollar not they go anywhere. I beg my people. Living condition make it day good for una for here. Wala wo wo, bigon, I beg. Then Allah, to real long. Now this message, now I get for una. I think God beg on her. And I want just use this opportunity to trip in, I beg. This COVID-19, they don't change the name to COVID. Not be Conora anymore. They don't change them to COVID. Eh? I beg. Mokuna they take care. Mokuna they take care. If una get elderly people for home, maybe they wanna put them for house, maybe they take comfortable. Muna not let them come outside anyhow. I take God beguna. And mokuna know they deceive, say black person know they get them because black person they get them. It's just that everybody, their immune system, they're very, 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 very different. Mokuna no do get hope, say black, you know they get them. Mokuna no think that way. I take God beguna. Anyhow, una want take prevent una body, prevent una self, prevent una children. Mokuna do one. Bikon. I love all of una. And mokuna stay blessed. I thank everybody when they watch my video. And I beg again, if you like the video, make una share. And my YouTube channel, there, Precious Okumbo. I get many better video for there. Mona just glance through. Thank you. Mona take care. Cheers.